everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel Azaz Geta. Here is Yog Geta sir. In this video we will discuss on Heron's formula second exercise first question. The question is a park is in the shape of a quadrilateral. Let us draw one quadrilateral. Quadrilateral nothing but a four-sided figure ABCD. And they mention that angle C is 90 degrees. So let us write here 90 degree. AB is 9, BC is 12, CD is 5, AD is 8. Done. So now we should find how much area this quadrilateral occupies. See, when they, like you know, to find the area of quadrilateral, what we can do by like, A, B, D. If I draw one here, one for example, diagonal, if I join A, B, D, I will get correct. But B, D, I don't know now how to do this. Think. See, first what I will do, by using a Pythagoras theorem, I will find out the this side, B, D. By using which theorem? Pythagoras theorem, correct. And I can find out the area of B, C, D by using a half into base into height. Let's first find out BD by using Pythagoras theorem in triangle BCD. Angle C is 90 degree. Square of hypotenuse is equal to sum of the square of other two sides. So BD square is equal to BC is 12, CD is 5. This BD square is equal to 144 plus 25. You will get BD is equal to root of 169. And it is a perfect square, so 13 meter. Now it is, the you know, the way is very clear. BD we got it. Now you can find out area of ABD by using Heron's formula. But you know, even you can find out area of BCD by using Heron's formula, but you know, it is a lengthy process, Heron's formula. When we have a formula half into base into height, we will go with that. Area of triangle BCD is equals to half into base into height. Half and base is 5, height is 12. 2 1s are 2 6 are 6 5s are 30 meter square. We got one area. This is 30. Now we will find area of A, B, D. BD you know 13. So first of all we'll find out, okay, area of ABD by Heron formula. For that we will find out some, I mean semi perimeter. A plus B plus C by 2. A is 9, B is 8 and C is 13, which is BD, we got it, by 2. 13 plus 8, 21, 30 by 2 is nothing but a 15. So semi perimeter is equal to 15. Apply Heron's formula, which is area of triangle ABD is equal to root of S of, what is that? So area of ABD is equals to root of S of S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. S is 15, 15 minus 9, 15 minus 8, 15 minus 13. We'll get root of 15, 6, 7 and 2 if you do 15 minus 9 and all. So 15 you can write as 3 5s are, 6 you can write as 3 2s are, 7 as it is, 2 as it is. You can see in this, this is 3 here and this is 3 here, so this will become a 3 square, and you can see here this is 2 and this is 2, 2 square. So you can write here 3 square, 2 square, 5 into 7. area of ABD is equal to this square cancel, this square cancel. 3 into 2 and inside it is 5 into 7. So you will get 6 root 35. Now the next thing is that you need to find out root of 35. And this root of 35 you can find out by which method? Division method. Division method. So let's try. I will show you the division method. This is 35 point appearing zero zeros will come. And you will take always a square number like 4 4s are, 5 5s are, 6 6s are. You can't take like, you know, 5 7s are, not like that. A square numbers only. So here we will get like 6 6s are, 36 will be more than that. 5 5s are is only suitable one. 5 5s are 25. 35 minus 25 will get 10. And this pair zeros will get down. And whatever the number is written here, this number, that should be added to this. 5 plus 5, 10. Now, as you know, after 35, we have a point, so here point will come. Okay. Now, what is the next step? Here, we have to keep a number. Okay. And same number, like here, what you keep the number, same number should be kept here. Okay. Same number should be kept here. So, what you keep so that it should be equal to 1000 or it should be lesser than that. You understood, I think. Correct? So here, if I keep here like 9, think it, then here also I should keep it 9. Let's try 109 into 9. 9 9's are 81. You should try a different number by seeing 1000, like which will be the suitable. 9 9's are 81, 9 0 0, 8 9 1's are 9. 981. It's perfect, right? 981. 981, 1000 minus 981, obviously 19. Another two zeros will get down. And whatever you have written here, 109, and that what number you have written, that should be added. So it will become 118. As usual, what you keep the number, same number should be kept here. Here you have a 1900. Think it, what will be the best number? If I keep here 1 also, then 1181, 1s are 11. So if I keep here 2, think it. Let's see, we are just trying it. Like 1182, think it, I kept here 2 and here 2. I'm just trying whether it's suitable or not. 2 to the 4, 2 8 to the 16, 2 1 to 3, 2 1. It is more than that, right? So 1181 will be the only the option with us. Here we will keep 1. And here also we'll keep lengthy method. So we'll get 1181 and you need to subtract 917, and again if you want to take double zeros you should take down and process will come. 5.91 is also okay. Root 35 is 5.91. So if you multiply 5.91 into 6 lines are 54, 30, 35.46. If you take like 91 after that, if it is more than 5 now, then you can make it approximate equal to 92. What did I say? You understood? Like if you take a next number in division, it will be more than 5, think it, then you can keep approximate 92. So this is your triangle. Now if you want to find out area of quadrilateral, then both the triangle should be added. 35.46 and first one I think 30. So 35 plus 30 65.46 meter square, approximate answer.